But it does kill. Like, it is. I think there was one time where we died, and it was just correct to go in backdoor, because otherwise we would have lost our keep. But because I went to backdoor, they all went to defend it. And I think it only works on Garden and Volskaya, because those maps, like, the enemy team can't end when you're just, like, inting to backdoor. Like, you kind of get more than the enemy team will off the kill. Should I ban Chromie? Should I ban Cassia? Do you recognize Tai? I don't know, do you?
With every death comes honor, redemption.
This man needs me. Anna checking in.
Solo juice pack. Yeah, it's I mean, it's not that selfish, right? Because your team can also do stuff when they come and kill you. Like, if they send two people, your team should win, in theory. And if they send one, I can just E out. Good night, Hugo. See you tomorrow. I don't know what to ban. Well, we should have banned the Nano here. But it played out a bit differently, right? Because it played out like me, Asmo, and Anna would be there, and they would send like three as well. So it was a bit weird, but. Do I need to pick something? No, but maybe I should. My comp is kind of nuts. I think we just need a wave clear here, and these guys kill stuff. Billy in chat, poggers, yeah. Real Billy and real Menodor. Where am I from? I'm from York in the UK. Wave clear. I could do Butcher. Butcher sounds very fun. Zera? Yeah, it was okay, Zera game. But I'm kind of a for fun streamer, so just playing weird stuff. Fresh reformed and running it down more than ever. That's a good motto. Actually, with this talent, Butcher Wave Clear is pretty good. And hopefully we find some kills with like Imp Anna. Should be good.
10 seconds.
We getting the meat this game? I think so. Unless we get like super snowballed on, I think it looks good.
4, 3, 2, 1.
It's kind of what you want with Butcher, like your team can set up kills for you. You don't really have to like go in by yourself, which is what was it was kind of like on Sky. I was like the offlaner instead of four man. Am I half Scottish? Took a million damage for a globe I didn't get. Oh, I'm just dead. Okay. Too close. I also meant to click on Tyrael, but Kael'thas hitbox is way too big. Hear a tiny accent? A Scottish accent? I don't know. I don't think so. I can't really gank bot either. My hero sucks. I'm not hitting Tyrael enough. It's kind of running as well. Get in there. Has to be me waking him up into one shot.
How does this feel?
Kind of. If they take hard camp, it's really rough to clear. It's kind of my job to do this or this now before they push, but I'm too lazy. Nope. They just locked it to mid and didn't pay. And didn't do anything in it. We stopped on going mid. It hurts. It's a big sleeve, but we don't have spirits.
Yeah.
great to be with the team. Coming to... My Imperius is insane, by the way. And I'm stacked. We won. That's what I mean though, our comp is so early, it kind of carries the Butcher through to his quest. Our comp is like so good early. Lamp him though. I think he can die. I'm gonna go for 30. Let's make sure.
We are blessed by the light.
The goal, the field goal error. If they're on easy, we should fight. I think he's gonna get it off now, so run. Oh no, Anna's gone. To defend. I think we defend. Or let me defend her. Rest and where they go. Making a pressure so they don't hit the foot. They have no other, they don't have second play, so we can be a bit chill and just take waves and camp. Actually, they do have second pain. Damn. Didn't look like they did, but... I want the meat. Fuck the team fight. Maybe I go do boss now. They don't have pain. Didn't die, did we? Oh, we died. I hope they don't check. Oh no! I think Leeming would be fine if team was with him. Maybe we start this. Or what? Are they giving the pay or what? Huh? They're doing boss, but... We could have got pay in like 3 times or something. Yeah. So bad to give pain and not do that. Clearing good, fighting bad. We lose the forts, but if we chase and die, it's like game over. So. I need to go on Kaizen now, but Tyrael can tank this, so it's really doomed, kind of. Or I wait for 20 and I get the big ult and then no sank, no cleanses. That's the dream. Yeah. Needs to be carried. Are we fine? He has the stun armor as well. Okay, I can't really kill anyone. I have to clean up, I guess. Or big ult on 20. We need 5 gems for pain. Maybe we can get it on top. We have to go on Karazim without stunning him. Or my team needs to hit him and get rid of the block charges. Maybe. Maybe. Well, we should get this. They might get both camps, though. One camp, that's not too bad. Mid spiders, kind of doomed. Just unless we walk up mid with it. I'm gonna use my E for damage now because it's gonna get cleansed in most cases anyway.
So much for their fortifications.
Song is not what it dropped on there, sorry. It's like a YouTube playlist. I'll link it in a sec. Linked me by Ultra Disc. We just need 20. 20 big ult, Leaming Nano Boost. It's a win. We also almost have another pain. Maybe I can do camp. They're getting 20 first. Bit spooky. Give the gems to my altar. Before your enemies. They have silence in turn? Yeah. They talk? One gem. Team is popping off, I think. Yeah. Collect the meat. It's risky for them to fight after we pay, because if they lose, they lose again. I kind of whiffed my ult, honestly. I think I hit two people. But I didn't hit Tyrael or Karazim, so it was kind of doomed. Only hit Kael'thas, and I think Hanzo. Actually, well, Korra's win. Not sure how I got aggro. That's not good. Hitting core. Yeah, I mean, Karazim 16 kind of counters me. Really hard. But, I don't know, my team kind of popped off. All I had to do was kill Leoric. They missed an. They hit Ana in the tomb, but it's so deep. It's hard for them to follow. So all I did was hit Leoric and bait some Karazim cleanses. Karazim level 4. The level 4 is, you can deal with it if you just, you can like two-shot it. The actual totem. If it's, placed in the middle of a fight and you can hit it, it's not too bad. Or your team can hit it for you.
Hmm.
That's my butcher win, right? It's gotta be terrible. Surely it's terrible. 40%. Damn. Hey, but if I win like two more? What the fuck? This lobby is stacked. Vasilisko in 2020, Thang, and Bergholt. I think this might be my last one, not sure. Maybe two more. The snow effect. That's a May Lucio. Thang got sniped. Thang trying to practice support for Meta Madness? Nah. Ooh, we got 10 minutes left on this playlist. Maybe we queue up another. Or I go back to the chill one. Chromie, bleh. I'm not broke, I'm bending. Okay, what kills Diablo? Kills Diablo, doesn't die to Chromie. Nova. That's what it is. Being apart is driving me crazy. It's hard playing this game. Maybe I go with this. In the dark, no one to save me. I kinda hate playing this hero, but let's try. I've been second guessing. I'm not broke, I'm is May Lucio a good combo? I don't think so. I don't think it's a combo at all. Speed up Mei into auto attacks, because she's a ranged carry. Maybe. I mean, they're both Overwatch, right? So they're both probably broken. Not sure if the black spot in the vet is nose. Yeah, it's nose. But I can't find a good angle to, like, put the camera. Wait, I could put it on the box actually.